offered me this project. Mm-hmm. So I think really that when they started thinking about the concept of Gucci Osteria, they were thinking in a casual restaurant.
All this mixture of cultures, like Tang as a Japanese, me as a Mexican.